There is no substitute for a great bow.
It's upsetting. But more than that, it's cruel. I used to visit that shrine every full moon before they came. When I was young, my grandfather used to visit the shrine by our moon.
Some of the men saying the Mongols are demons. Men are superstitious.
Do you need a swordsmith, my lord?
How is your armor fitting, my lord? This will keep you safe.
I'll see you again.
We pray for your safety, my lord. My sister saw another samurai. Older. Oh, the boy. Did she see who it was?
Lord Sakai!
It's good to see you. Gonjiro, right? You served Lord Nagao. He was a good man. I'm sorry we lost him.
I'm honored you recall a humble household servant. So many of us here owe you our lives.
I'm afraid the fight for our home is just beginning.
That's why we want to help, my lord. People started donating what they could, and... Please, accept these gifts.
Thank you, Gonjiro. And everyone else who contributed.
We'll keep donating what we can, here and elsewhere, as word of your victory spread. May the kami keep you from harm.
Quickly, Volta!
Dorso! Dorso! Durgun!
Faster, quicker.
So peaceful here. What is this place?
My lord, please go inside. Lord Jinroku will be back soon. I thought you were Lord Jinroku, but you're another samurai. Welcome, my lord.
Another samurai?
You haven't heard of Lord Jinroku? He's a legendary samurai.
I'd like to meet him. When will he return?
Soon. Join us for dinner. Perhaps he'll share one of his grand stories with you.
Dangerous mission. Don't worry, I'm unharmed. Oh, I wasn't expecting a visitor. We're happy to have you, of course.
Thank you. I didn't realize any other samurai had survived.
It was a fierce battle, wasn't it? The beaches of Komatsu ran red with blood that terrible day.
We fought at Komoda.
Of course. Forgive me. I'm tired from a long ride. Please, have Nabe show you the bath. We can speak more over dinner.
Please follow me, my lord.
How much do you know of Lord Jinroku?
He tells us everything. If it wasn't for him, we would have lost the whole island.
When you met him, was he armed?
He gave everything to save Tsushima except his horse. It's at the stables.
My bath can wait. I want to look at his horse. A farm horse. Never seen battle. I know this saddle. It belonged to Lord Higuchi.
Shinroku is no samurai. I'll get the truth from him. Where is Jinroku?
He left quickly after you went to the bath. It must have been important.
I'll find him. We need to talk.
Stop running, you fool! Stop! Before it's too late!
I don't want to kill you.
Stop!
I challenge you to a duel!
You want to fight me?
Yes. It's the only way.
If that's your wish, I accept.
I surrender. I'm sorry.
Tell me who you really are.
I'm nobody. I was just trying to survive.
You're impersonating a samurai and bringing dishonor to the name. And you're taking advantage of those women.
I know. Please, my lord, let me live. I'll never go back there again.
Leave. And if I ever see you wearing that armor again, we will finish our duel. Tell those women the truth.
Lord Sakai, welcome back.
Jinroku wasn't the man you thought. He wasn't a samurai at all.
Ah, he told you the truth.
You knew he was lying?
He seemed harmless, and we enjoy having him around. I hope you didn't kill him.
He's alive, but he won't be coming back.
I'll tell the others he left on an important mission. We were fine without him. We will be again.
Thank you. here!
Me?
Alif!
close behind the veil. On sturdy ground we retreat. Weakened from the fight.
Come here and fight!
Tata Urukter Chamsu Korvi Asun!
Thank you. نكون صنت هبدا
نقدر بتنزوح الوقت وين دوريان وين لبنوك
Challenge me!
Sandra Destiny!
Strangle growth. The earth's cold grasp underneath. Flourishing and free.
Samurai. San Adachi.
The one who killed the Ronin in a duel years ago?
Yes. The huge Ronin with two blades.
Yes.
And everyone is afraid to fight him.
Are you hunting for Shigenori's heavenly strike as well, my lord?
That technique is only one of myth.
The musician Yamado insists the myth is real.
I'm not surprised. People often speak of his stories with excitement.
I heard the tale near Komatsu Forge. If it's as powerful as the story claims, let's hope you never face the technique in battle.
Is that even possible? I only saw one man die from too much sake. Only because he got too close to the edge of a cliff.
Genmai. I remember him well. I wonder what the battle of Komoda was like.
Gruesome, bloody, violent. Better not to think of it.
Samurai are our best warriors. To lose Tsushima so quickly. I expected more.
Need a safe place to rest.
Those people need help. I just hope Hanaoka can get to them in time. If not...
Who needs help?
A camp of refugees. They're very sick. The healer Hanaoka is trying to reach them.
The Mongols have brought that region to its knees. Bandits rule the roads. The healer will need help to get there. Too much smoke for a campfire. The Kishi grasslands. Straw Hat mercenaries were seen in the area. Mongol convoy. Ambushed. Could be the Straw Hat's doing. Started here, but there had to be more than one Mongol. Looks like more bodies up ahead. Trying to get away from his attackers. Yuzo, you look like a scarecrow.
You've looked better, too. Can I have my hat?
You're a mercenary now.
Professional warrior.
Maybe you can help me. I'm looking for your leader.
He died on Komoda Beach.
You were there too?
I lost a lot of friends.
We all did. And we can avenge them if we work together. Help me save Lord Shimura.
He's alive. The Straw Hats are hurt. Starving. I can't ask them to risk their lives for one man.
Even if you can name your price? Once we free our home, Lord Shimura will pay you anything you want.
My men might be interested.
Your men?
I look out for them. Someone has to.
Do we have a deal?
I'll think about it.
Ready?
Hold your ground.
I always do.
It's worth any odds.
This is for Komoda Beach.
Kill them all!
Push your samurai toes! Sandbag!
These bastards won't give up!
Don't let them surround us! Form has improved.
And you managed to grow a beard.
Have you considered my offer?
The Straw Hats can't save your uncle. We'll be lucky if we survive the week.
It's that bad?
We're starving. I was out here hunting for food, and I'm returning to my men empty-handed.
But not alone. Take me to your camp. We'll figure something out on the road.
Just like old times.
Halt! Planning to walk? Come on.
When was the last time we saw each other?
A few summers ago. Lord Nagao's tournament.
I looked for you after the tournament ended.
Straw Hats saw our duel. They needed a new sword. Seemed like fun.
You never visited my uncle's castle.
There wasn't work there.
I would have helped you become a retainer of Clan Shimura. You only had to ask.
I made my own way. Another wagon.
Might have something we can salvage.
Empty.
Samurai! Samurai!
Was this your wagon?
Yes, my lord. Mongols stole my horse, took my rice.
You're lucky that's all you lost.
Which way did the Mongols go?
Toward Fort Ohira.
Damn it.
Take refuge at the Golden Temple. Warn others to stay off these roads.
Yes, my lord.
Let's keep moving. My camp's not far.
I meant what I said before. Help free Lord Shimura, and he'll grant you anything in his power.
What's he got the power to give?
Name your price.
Free sake for life.
Is that all?
A place to drink. Big enough for all my men.
Be serious, Ryuzo. I know you want to be more than a mercenary.
It's been 3 years, Jin. Things change.
It can't have been easy keeping the Straw Hats together after Komodo Beach. How did you do it?
I convinced them nobody can save us but ourselves.
That's true.
I used to think so. But it's starting to feel like a lie.
How many men do you have?
We're down by half, but still enough to call ourselves a small army. Why?
That peasant said the Mongols stole his rice and went to Fort Ohira.
You think they're hoarding food there?
Possibly.
Do you have an idea?
The beginning of one.
Easy, Shinzo. It's me.
He's here! Ryuzo's back!
About time.
I don't see any food.
Who's the samurai?
Men! This is my old friend, Lord Sakai.
Ryuzo told me you're starving. I'm here to help.
You didn't find food.
We have a plan. Raid Fort Ohira and take back the food Mongols have stolen from our people.
Raid a fort? They'll kill us!
Give us a moment. Come with me, Jin. We should have talked about your idea before telling my men.
I wanted to give them hope.
That's my job.
I meant no disrespect.
It's fine.
Through here, Jin.
If you ride with the Straw Hats, you have to look the part. I've got a spare set of armor that should fit.
It better not have lice.
Never letting me forget that, are you? Spare armor's in the chest. You're not as handsome as me, but it's not bad.
We should check the fort's defenses. Look for weak spots.
My men will handle that part.
Then we have a deal?
Get us that food at Fort Ohira. And we'll get your uncle away from the Mongols.
Thank you, Ryuzo.
Just remember who's in charge of the Straw Hats.
I would never dream of replacing you, my friend.
Give us a head start. We'll meet you at the old cemetery.
See you there.
Men, we're moving out.
I meant to ask you something earlier.
I might have an answer.
How'd you survive the invasion?
I almost didn't. A peasant pulled me from the battlefield. She nursed me back to health.
You always were lucky.
How did you and your men escape?
We ran. Do what you need to prepare. I'll see you at the old cemetery.
You're a good horse, Kage.
Let's go!
My lord, it's awful.
So many dead. But there's no blood. What happened?
A plague, my lord. Dead bodies were dumped in the well, and these people unknowingly drank from it.
A terrible way to die. We should bury the dead.
Burning them is the only way to keep the plague from spreading. But I fear that may not be enough. One of the sick is missing.
I'll find him.
There are footsteps leading away from here. I believe he ran for help.
If he's alive, I'll get him to a healer. Otherwise, I'll burn the body. Yuzo should be in the cemetery.